In today's video, we're going to take a quick look at WFC. Now, we did this one in one of the breakout sessions today, and we found a setup that was simply symmetry plus a 618 retracement. Okay, so that comes in at the 2635 to 2654 area. The actual low has been made at 56, 2 pennies, that's close enough. Know that if we continue to hold above this area, that the initial upside target for the setup would come in at 35.88. That would be target one. Target number two would be 38.42. And when am I wrong? Well, if it takes out this support, the low end of that comes in at 26.35. So let's see if we continue to hold above here and see any follow through in tomorrow's session. Also note that we did get the minimum trigger, the aggressive swing trade trigger, is where you had the 15-minute chart have the 834 EMA crossover to the upside. So that occurred, and I believe also the 30-minute chart triggered. So you can look at the buy side, and you can define your risk either underneath this low or underneath the low end of that zone.